Hello guys, I'm Ethan with Ryan. Today we're on the Farming World Let's Play. It is January. But, because I don't know why I haven't been. That should not be there, but you know. Broken stuff. What I've been doing is. I'm working on the world, I've been recording much of it. I've been grinding. We're now over here. But I bought this plot of land. Now we have sheep. A pickup truck. And $43,000. Excellent, we got some equipment right here. This is a self-involved one, but we're using. And it generates well, but every hour. Kind of going around with my little forklift here. So I'm gonna head up to this mall farm. Guys, enjoy the video. I'm here to like and subscribe. The free sports channel. And yeah. And 120 wool. Little donut. I just kinda unload my wool here. He's going to do water. Less money. Alright. Red doable water. And you're out. Throwing on a guy for a little farm. A barker's much redder. Now if I park my farm over here, you can hear it. Cutting fabric wool. Cotton might be another good one as well. Distributing out of the fabric over to the clothing. And then selling the clothing. Production. Reminds me I might be doing cotton. I just buy bales, but because they're not basically what they need, and I don't want to farm grass. They're on. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. We have some new equipment. Wool is overpowered. Now I'm using. I was thinking about putting melts in there as well. Like eggs, strawberries. Oh, looks like a current. Doesn't No, I'm definitely happy though. Yeah, look, man, gotta transport it down. Back to the farm. And just some basic equipment now. I think everything here is like 6 meters. Looks like we have an old man hunker. We still have some of the original equipment. Short work on because I need to tell my mom we're loaded and I felt like 5 minutes to make, but yeah, first lean back on the content. I don't want to ever watch video to the end. It's for real or last time for me. Some people wondering where there was. I decided to give you guys the better quality content while doing PS4 games. Oh, there's literally a HK that right here that I can transport to that one. Forgot about that part. Yeah, it's probably a better idea to transfer them on a trailer. Actually. I can transport it pretty skillfully. This equipment's only been here for a few days. A few days. Started off buying a semi and stuff like that. Get prepared. I'm not really on the field, but it's not the right size. So, you know, try this too. I actually gotta cut that one on camera. Refreshing. Oh no. Now back on death problem. Actually, I'm probably gonna detach that one. I'm probably gonna put my hunter right there. My plan is probably push it off, up and over. Or try to get sideways. I think it might be the best idea we have. Now we're up and over. That thunder is sounding beautiful. I shouldn't have said that, I should have mind you. Holy. That was quite a transport. Nambo, but right now it's Snow World. Hope you guys enjoy the bonus clip. After one accident later. Pulling in carefully. My question is, do I have a severe spray or a roller or something? You got your first thing for lime. I need to put lime in. Let me see, I get it back on lime really quick. Air pilot. Ryan, can I buy him? I'll buy six. I built him a bunch. I should have a whaling seal. I probably weigh a lot. Quickly in the hell making money. Improving yield, lime, fertilizing, removing weeds. I don't have weeds up on. I don't have stone on either. Rolling. Mulching. No, I probably can't work in transport the family. On a truck. We don't want a far side of it. There's another park right there. Tip. So we're in a beekeeper suit. Even though I ordered the bees. The bees? Honey is good enough. But didn't make enough money. But clothing though. Because we were out of that. For production, at least. I'm just gonna just have right here, Parker. We're gonna gather up all my old equipment here, I think. Because there was some harvestable stuff. Over there, so I'm just gonna... Oh, it's gonna go up one less harvest. Oh, this thing is still filled. But now, where's my trailer? Here's my trailer. Next cultivator. A lot of my other equipment can be dedicated somewhere else, probably. Actually, I'm at another plot of land. It's really no equipment. Actually, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, grab the trailer. Yeah, let's go grab it with an ATV. Firing 722 physics. Gotta love them. Kind of just like Liberty County physics. Discord hasn't been set up yet. What am I gonna do now? Oh well. There's a roadblock here though. I definitely need to rolling, but I think messing more could be my key. Messing in secondary resources is probably gonna be the best thing. I don't have a semi-trailer. I guess I always know I'm gonna do it. Because we're not in the bee, don't have any bees anymore. I'm getting out of the Big Hero Pursuit finally. I'm gonna just throw on a nice little biker fit for now. I do like the helmet they added that though. I feel like that gives the moderator, people that make mods, we're really gonna add the ATV back, the 22. So, anyhow, we're on there. Safety first. I think that was still a smart move. Actually, can I see where the train is in the map? Make a video of getting a platinum in Minecraft and my reaction to it. Minecraft probably my first plat. Not a redstone engineer, really. I do like building. Kind of tinier projects, but. Look at all the grain just pouring out. 8,000 hours harvest income. Nice. Gotta get a faster transport car. Now that we're gonna have so much more yield, I forgot, I think we're trailers. I'm not looking necessary. But we are making our money in this Let's Go world. Pretty hot. Over there, we got where he flipped. Good times. Just gonna pop down in my entrance here to my farm. It's like one of the farms that's smack, almost kind of in the middle. How much does my trailer cost? Actually, how much does my trailer do cost? Whoa, that's expensive. That's very expensive, actually. Sugar cane. I'd like more. How much was asymmetric trailer? Side dump. That's for rocks. It almost carried the exact same thing. Which has to carry everything in the game. That's a good option, good option. I don't need to dream about right there. I don't need anything. But it's too big of a thing, though. Like, I only have one that has 8 meters. And going up to 16. That's a pretty big adjustment right there. But don't know if, like I said, it's in like a tractor. Yeah, I just can turn here. Now let's get a Wilson trailer. Not. I am with you next at all. No, I'm gonna end the video here for today. And actually, not on the upside of this. Now, have a nice day.